moving to Islam?
I used to be Christian. I went to a Christian school. I went to St. Mary's. You know that one down there?
Yeah.
Christian school, innit? They used to take my church every Thursday and that. And I was always good at RE. I never even used to understand. There's a lot of contradictions in the Bible and that, you know. Then I started reading about Islam. I just felt closer to God at that time, you get me? To my Shahada here. Lusha Masjid. Yeah, to my Shahada here when I was 13. Yeah, 16th of September.
How long have you been Muslim?
13 years, I'm 26 now. 13 years. Yeah, when I started reading about Islam, I was like, yeah, this is for me, you know that one?